Dear installer people, thank you for making a great product. I have installed my hair and it still has body and volume and it's straight. Disclaimer, your install will burn the ass out of somebody if they're not careful. I didn't do it this time, but I have before, and that thing hot. It is very, very hot. You can get a third degree burn from that install. And you should put a warning on there. Besides the caution hot. We know it's hot. This is a hot iron. It's a hot rotating iron. We know that much. You should put one on there saying burns flesh very easily. Something. And it was very dirty of you guys to have guards with some of them. I brought mine when the product was first introduced, and you did not have no guards back then. When y'all test their product in the test lab, before y'all sent it out, before y'all even made an infomercial, you guys knew that it was some people in that test lab getting burnt with that thing. You should have then put in the box with my installers the little guard so I wouldn't get burnt. Ugh, you should've. This originally was gonna be a video, so you know y'all can put me on the next commercial. I'm like, the installer is so great. Like, my hair has so much body and volume. I love the installer. Best product I ever used. Why would you ever pay $149, $59, $69, $200 for a flat iron that's only going to crush and burn your hair when you can get the installer? Get your life.